Hi, so it's my pleasure today to introduce Professor Naomi Wray. She's somebody that's got a long track record of research with and in Edinburgh. She obtained a BSc in animal science